Okay, to remove audio from a video file in Linux using ffmpeg, open your terminal, type ffmpeg-i, the name of the file, then -c, copy, -an, and the name of the output file. Okay, when that's done, we can check out our original file. You can see that it has sound. And now our new file. And you can see this one has no sound. That's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.